I didn't touch nothing.
Welcome to the Game Grid.
Game Grid?
That's right. You've been chosen to play a few games. Lose and you will be subject to immediate de-resolution. Win? Well, no one wins.
We're not gonna play your games.
You have no choice.
Well then, get on with it. Looks like we can escape through there.
Yeah. I don't understand. Why are you here?
We came to give you the password.
Why didn't you just transmit the data?
Transmit?
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be all right. Once we access the DTD.
Ha! I'm as good as new. All my functions have been restored.
Oh boy!
Finally, I have full access to the DTD. My takeover of the system is now complete. I might have anticipated such a simple password. What's this? An emergency destruct program for the town. Let's see how it performs.
No!
Program, you changed the password.
There, that should buy us some time.
Tron, tell us what's going on.
The MCP's loading a hostile program into the I.O. tower.
What do we do?
We've got to protect the user town. Let's head to the tower.
Yeah.
I'm disappointed in you, program. Why do you insist on allying with these selfish users?
Because I want to help them. Something written into my code commands me to do what is right.
Really? And what command would that be?
I can't really say for sure.
Friends, they help each other, that's all. Uh-oh, look out! Back off!
I really owe you one. With all my functions up and running, I think I've got a chance of getting system control away from the MCP. Now, I'd better get to work. It's what my user would want.
What Ansem would want. Listen, Tron. We didn't get the password from Ansem. We just sort of found it, back in the user world. By accident. And one more thing, Ansem, he was our enemy. I mean, he still is, I guess.
Well, actually, he's my enemy, too.
What do you mean?
Ansem took ENCOM's original system and customized it for his own use. I was part of the original system, and Ansem modified me, too. So, that makes him my user. But Ansem is also the one who brought back the MCP. The Ansem I first knew wouldn't do that. I'm sorry I didn't tell you.
That's okay, but now I really don't get it.
I don't understand it either.
But I think users like you are going to be the ones who will finally figure it out. You have the ability to take illogical routes and still arrive at the answers you seek. Now go, before the MCP starts acting up again. Any data you need from the DTD can be accessed directly through my user's terminal. I'll keep a dedicated access channel open for you. I changed the password, so you won't have to worry about the MCP for a while.
Access channel?
I knew you'd ask. It's a very important link between our worlds. It's how we stay connected. You. My friends are the new password.
Thanks, Tron. Take care.
You too. And give my best to the users.
Well, that's that.
Look.
Tron, hang in there.
So, where do we start?
I know. Let's access the DTD.
The King's checking the situation in town. He'll be back soon, so don't worry. Hey, look. It's asking for a password.
That's easy. It's...
Sora!
Goofy!
That's... to the point.
Well?
That did it. We're in. I have to go into town. Need to see what that last shakeup did.
You're not gonna check out the data? It wasn't exactly easy to get.
I'm coming right back. Hey, Sora. Why don't you get started unloading the data and copying it down? It's just a few keystrokes. Easy, right?
Can you walk?
Hey, these things take time, okay? Whoa, it's doing something.
Huh?
I think it wants to know what we want to know.
Riku and Kairi. No way. Even Ansem's computer doesn't know.
What's he doing?
I thought I'd ask the computer if it can tell us about them nobodies.
What's this?
The data is corrupt.
What?
How about the organization? There!
The data is corrupt.
Stupid computer!
Sora!
Huh?
Who's this guy?
Welp, I see you got things working.
Oh, your majesty!
good going. The computer should tell us the things we need to know.
But it keeps on saying the data inside's all kerscuffled.
All we got is a picture of some guy we don't know.
Ansem the Wise!
Come on, are you teasing us again?
Did you forget what Ansem looks like, Your Majesty?
Of course I do, and this is him. I'm positive.
Huh?
Excuse me, could you come this way, please? Look, this is Ansem. You know, the guy we all worked really hard to defeat.
Oh, that's right. I never finished explaining.
What?
Well, the man in the picture is definitely the one who tried to take over Kingdom Hearts. The one you fellas defeated. But what you actually fought was his Heartless. You see, he wasn't really Ansem. He just went around telling everybody that he was.
You mean...
What?
We went through all that trouble to defeat an imposter?
Yup, a fake. But he still had to be stopped.
I can't believe it.
Oh, I'm kind of confused. If he's a fake, then what happened to the real Ansem?
Welp, that's just what I'm trying to figure out. Ansem the Wise should know all about Organization 13's plans and what's been happening to the worlds. I'm pretty sure he'll give us some help. You know, I came close to finding him once.
Don't tell me there's more. I'm lost enough as it is.
Well, let's see. Some feller named Ansem, who wasn't really Ansem, became a Heartless. Does that mean a nobody got created when that happened too?
Yup. And that nobody is the leader of the organization.
What?
I know I've met this fake Ansem before, and I've seen the leader of Organization 13, too. Kind of felt like being around the same fella.
So, where did you meet this guy?
Gosh, I can't remember. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem, must know the imposter's true identity. That's why I've got to find him and ask him about it.
You started all of this. Because of you, Riku and Kairi. Oh, Your Majesty, do you know where Riku is?
He's... I'm sorry, I can't help.
Really, Your Majesty? Are you sure?
I'm sorry, Sora.
What about Kairi? Organization 13 might have kidnapped her.
Oh, no! Sora, Donald, Goofy. I was planning to go get help from Ansem the Wise, but now I know I forgot the most important thing. Helping others should always come before asking others for help. We're safe and sound, and free to choose. So there's no reason we shouldn't choose to help our friends. Let's look for Riku and Kairi together.
Outside!
Sounds like we gotta start by helping out here.
Thank you.
This is it!
Hear me, my heartless. Attack the white husks. Sweep them away.
What are you, nuts? We're never gonna win. I don't know about you, but I'm out of here, sister.
You pathetic coward. Heartless, leave the white ones. Turn your attention to Sora and his friends.
Uh-oh!
Where's Maleficent?
Looks like she ran away.
Well, that was pretty lame of her.
I guess we picked the wrong side.
Hey, if you're looking to pick sides, why don't you pick Leon's? They can always use help.
Does this Leon have any treasure?
Yeah, lots of stuff.
Perfect.
Come on.
Who are you?
Oh, we're nothing worth mentioning.
Just three treasure fanatics.
Later, taters!
Did Leon really have any treasure? We don't have time for you.
Whoa.
Ain't Sephiroth the one who's supposed to be the dark part of Cloud's heart?
Huh. Did Cloud tell you that? Then he must understand now.
Just what are you gonna do to him?
Nothing. Cloud is the one who hungers for darkness.
He said he's got a score to settle with you.
I see. He wants to meet me again. Then I should give him what he wants. That last bit of light is always the hardest to snuff out.
Yeah.
The king's in the bailey. You better head over there.
Got it.
Think you can handle this many?
Well, it might be tough if one more shows up.
Then that'll have to be the one I take care of.
What? You're fighting too?
Sephiroth!
I understand that you've been looking for me.
Yeah. Once I get rid of you, the darkness will go away.
Can you do it? That darkness comes from your own dark memories. Do you think you can erase your past?
Shut up!
Face it. You turn your back on the present and live in the past. Because the light of the present is too much.
You don't know me!
Cloud!
I know. Because I am you.
Leon, everybody, hang in there.
Yeah.